Hi there, Yogi, Virendra Yogi, beloved friends. Robert Frost, that wonderful line, woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep, and miles to go before I sleep, and miles to go before I sleep. Promises, commitment, passion to really do something great for our motherland and for our beautiful Mother Earth. That should be the really motive of every great citizen of this world, and it is very much possible. But for this, what the people should develop: a tremendous and burning desire, a lofty dreams, a vision, a mission, and a purpose, and commit themselves by believing in the power of the mind, because whatever the mind can conceive and believe, the mind can really achieve for them. And with tremendous capacity of applied faith, committed, dedicated, passionately, progressively trying to realize the worthy ideals and visions of their life. That way really we can make our promises as a great human being. Because lives of great men all remind us, we can make our life sublime and departing leave behind us footprints on the sands of time. We are all here for a short-lived. Our life is here, just transitory. Any time we can pass away, as said Marcus Aurelius, and so our life become what we think all day long. What our life is, that is really the reflection of our thinking in our mind, which was equally shared by Buddha. Buddha said, we are what we think. All that we are arises with our thought. With our thought we really make our world. James Allen said, thought in the mind has made us. What we are by thought was wrought and built. If a man's mind has evil thought, pain comes to him as comes the wheel behind the ox. If a man dwells in the purity of thought, joy follows him as his own shadow. Beloved friends, so what I mean to say, you can promise yourself, dream lofty dreams, and as you dream, so shall you become one day. Your promises are the ideals, and your visions are the prophecies, which will ultimately materialize into reality. So try to start thinking great. Great thoughts can only make you a great human being. Human beings have the power of intelligence, and which is predominantly available to every mankind. But there are very few people who think, because Ralph Waldo Emerson said, the most difficult thing on earth is to think. And as Ralph Waldo Emerson said, anytime if a great thinker is born, all knowledge of the world starts shaking, because everything will be transformed to a different level. So become a thinker, become a philosopher, become a real human being who uses his power of the mind. Thank you very much. Power of thought. Remember it. Thank